Hey there, time travelers. Ready to spin the wheel of time? Today, we're diving into the story of human evolution. Let's go. A long, long time ago, more than hundreds of millions, there were no fish in the oceans, rivers, or lakes. The world underwater was mostly just tiny creatures, way smaller than anything we can easily see. Imagine these tiny creatures started to join together, like friends holding hands, forming bigger creatures. Some of them decided they liked to live together in a way that they could help each other out. Like one part becoming good at swimming, another part becoming good at eating things. This is how, slowly, the first fish came to be. Then, the fishes thought, let's try land. So, over millions of years, these adventurous fish developed fins that could help them move around not just in water but on land too. These fish were the ancestors of amphibians, like frogs, which can live both in water and on land. But the journey didn't stop there. Some of these amphibians thought, you know, we like it on land a lot. Let's stay here. So, they changed even more over time, becoming reptiles like tortoise, dinosaur, etc. Which further kept changing and adapting to keep up to the climate change into furred animals and eventually humans. 2.5 million years ago, on one fine day, a comet fell on Earth, creating an explosion so big to cause the Earth to be covered with dust and pollution. Due to lack of sunlight, there was Ice Age on Earth. Yes, the same Ice Age movie that you guys watched. Ice Age lasted for 11,300 years, which made the dinosaurs extinct as they were unable to sustain the lack of food and cold temperature. But the other mammals survived. Now let's come to our closest ancestor, apes. They loved swinging from trees until one day, an adventurous ape walked on two legs. Oops! Welcome to the Stone Age, where cavemen were busy inventing the wheel and discovering fire after a little trial and error. Zooming through time, humans developed language, built civilizations, and invented everything from the wheel to smartphones. And here we are. So, friends, that's the whirlwind tour of human evolution. From fish to smartphones, it's been quite the journey. Fun fact time. Picture evolution as the universe's coolest progression chart, inspired by India's Dasavatharam. It kicks off with Matsya, the fish, who's the first life form on Earth, the same fish with which we started our human evolution story. Then we level up to Kurma, the turtle, rocking that shell like it's the latest fashion, the amphibian who is capable of living on water and land. Enter Varaha, the boar, who's all about exploring the land. Narasimha, half man, half lion, shows up to mix things up a bit. Talk about a wild character design. Then there's Vimana, the small but mighty avatar, a dwarf who is the first version of human. Then comes Parasarama, a forest dweller, in other words, caveman, who is to explore the civilization in future. As we progress, heroes like Rama, who gives us the proper way of living as a civilized, disciplined human. Balarama brings in the methods of agriculture, and Krishna add a bit of strategy and charm to the mix. And waiting in the future is Kalki, the cool new character still under wraps. It's like evolution is telling us, life's an adventure, and every step is a new level. So, who's up for the challenge?